It is from her that my powers are blessed. The most direct route to our destination was over the turbines. A dangerous path, but we had no other choice. Shuri, my sister, fierce and loyal. I had always tried my best to protect her, though she rarely needed it. Her skills as a warrior were only matched by her intellect.
The Black Panther is ready to stalk again.
It was as I'd feared. The transport we required had been damaged during the attack on the city. It would need to be repaired if we were to reach Claw in time. Shuri's skill with a spear was incredible. I did not envy those who sought to test her. We managed to complete the repairs and were soon on our way. Claw would soon be brought to justice. Foiled by Augustine Dulac, the Black Knight, we were not deterred. We would simply have to get the replacement bus service instead. I was hot on Claw's heels. I could taste victory. All I needed now was the exact change. Our attacker was Augustine Dulac, also known as the Black Knight. Apparently a direct descendant of Sir Lancelot himself. He referred to me as a varlet, which I found to be more confusing than insulting. The Black Knight appeared to wield his ebony blade clumsily, like a brute. However, I had to be careful. that this wasn't simply an act to trick me into lowering my guard. He attacked again and again, yet we stood strong. We would show him the strength of Wakanda. This is not my destination. This is where my journey begins. We had defeated the Black Knight, but our showdown with Claw still lay ahead. Thank you. I was glad Shuri was with me. I could ask for no better an ally. Finally, I came face to face with the criminal Claw. The Black Panther had now located his prey. Having so many weapons at his disposal, Claw had developed an overwhelming sense of arrogance. This would be his undoing. As our battle continued, the danger rose ever greater. Wounded prey always fights hardest before the end. Victory came at last. Claw was finally defeated and would face the judgment of the Panther God. But not before he faced mine. With Claw disarmed. Disarmed. His army for hire fled like the cowards they are. We repaired our great city. Both its walls and people have never been stronger. My sister, too, has shown herself to be a force to be reckoned with. A force that Wakandans will soon desperately need. But that's another story.
Excelsior! Criminal activity taking place at 12 o'clock. As in the direction, not the time. I mean, it's happening at the moment, but... Okay, and now you've changed direction.
Help! Help! These guys are dead!
I've made my mind up. Okay, I've got to mess up.
It's an American business.
As someone with a history of being underestimated, I just have to say that I never thought you'd be able to do that in a million years. I'm just kidding. Great work.
One more person? Tell me to keep calm and carry on.
Well, the cat's out of the bag. And into the cloning machine. Black Panther stopped by and asked me to look after Mr. Tiddles while he was out on a mission. It's not like I didn't have a lot to do already, but how could I say no to that furry little face? Or faces, as is now the case. Somehow managed to get into a cloning device we were developing and replicate himself. As adorable as an army of Mr. Tiddles' sounds, it could be...
This job would be perfect if it wasn't for all the criminals. I suppose this is one way of giving a cat nine lives.
Forget about it!
Grab some shawarma while you're out. Maybe some mac and cheese or falafel or... Hold up. Criminal activity detected nearby. I guess dinner can wait.
Here. job would be perfect if it wasn't for all the premises.
Pretty sure changed in the last couple of years.
Forget about it.
Maybe if I look up at the sky, I'll see a superhero fly back.
I suppose this is one way of giving a cat nine lives. Mr. Tiddles! But which one is the original? It appears all the clones are identical in every way. No signs of deterioration caused by the cloning process.
Hey, what's the rush?
Same noble portrait, same glossy coats. So it shouldn't matter which one goes back to Black Panther. As for the others, well, it appears...
Oh! Thanks, buddy. Don't know what I'd do without my bag. It's all I have to my name, you know?
Nice job. If we keep working this well together, maybe Fury will finally let me have that fish tank. Receiving this message. We're getting reports of an incident close to your location. If you can hear this, please make your way to the scene and help out.
I guess you don't get what I mean. Help! Help! These guys are mad at me and I don't know why!
Sorry!
Should have chosen a better place to...
That's another win for the good guys. Normally, I'd keep score by putting little marks on the walls, but I kind of try not to do that so much anymore.
Where are you hiding, you overgrown iguana?
Steve Rogers, looks an awful lot like the skinny kid I know.
I've heard that the dragon Xiao Lao has been seen lurking around this area. I kind of hoped after defeating him a while back he'd, you know, stay defeated. But it looks like he's decided to be reborn again for, what is it, the 67th time? Either way, we've got to stop him. The last thing this city needs... You might not recognize a dragon when you see one, but don't worry. I'm a bit of an expert. Don't know if I mentioned it, but I defeated Xiao Lao before. Got a cool scar on my chest and everything. Sorry, folks. Yeah! got you, Shaola. Not again.
Man, what
is this? This time it's definitely Shaola. All in the scales. What? Another costume? Is there some sort of festival going on? Well, looks like Shaola isn't here. Yeah, now I get it. Think you can lull me into a false sense of security, do you, Shaola? Well, no dice! The Iron Fist will remain clenched and waiting.
Just three more days. I'm gonna regret this.
I know you probably have your hands full right now, but there's some pretty bad stuff going down in the nearby area that could really use your attention.
Guess you don't get what I mean. Well, this is just fantastic.
Just a little brain.
Trains from Grand Central are canceled again? It's not like the aliens are actually on the tracks.
Something happened in Washington. Well, if it didn't happen in New York, it didn't happen at all.
Might I borrow you for a moment? Don't worry, it's not anything too taxing. Just a little brain surgery. Might I borrow you for a moment? Don't worry, it's not anything too taxing. Just a little brain surgery.
I swear, nobody's taken that dumpster away in years.
That Steve Rogers guy looks an awful lot.
Thanks! You saved me!
What's that? Speak up, Sonny!
Be careful! I'm trapped!
I feel not getting your hands dirty. We're getting reports of some trash in your area that needs to be taken out. As in, you know, criminals. Into a certain Asgardian mischief maker. Nice work. We're getting more reports of criminal activity close to your location. Guess the bad guys don't want you to get too rusty, huh?
Of my retirement. I'm gonna regret saying that out loud.
Well, what's that? Speak up, Sonny!
Hey, do you fancy tagging along on an official S.H.I.E.L.D. road trip?